Good morning, students. How are you? Dear students, today is Tuesday and date is 27 April 2021. This is your maths class and your English book is The Magic Carpet. Today, first of all, we will read the alphabets A, B and C. Okay, first we will read this alphabet. This is capital A and this is small a. Capital A and this is small a. Phonic sound of A is a. Phonic sound of A is a. A. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. A for ant. A for ant. A for arm. A for arm. A for X. A for X. A for app. A for app. A for ambulance. A for ambulance. A for alligator. A for alligator. A for apple. A for apple. This is A, letter A, and this is letter B. This is letter B. This is capital B and this is small b. Capital B, this is small b. Phonic sound of B is b, b, b. B for bus, b for bus. B for b, b for b. B for bird, b for bird. B for boat, B for boat. B for balloon, B for balloon. B for banana, B for banana. B for boy, B for boy. Before ball, before ball. Once again, before bus, before bee, before bird, before bot, before balloon, before banana, before boy, before ball. Now next letter is C. C, this is capital C and this is small c. Capital C, this is small c. Phonic sound of C is k, k. C for cot, C for cot. This cot is for babies. Baby sleeps in this cot. C for cow, C for cow. C for cot. This cot is for us. We wear in winter season. Court. This is clock. This is clock. C for carrot. C for carrot. C for city. C for city. There are many villages in our country and there are big cities also. Big cities has big houses, buildings. So this is city. City. C for cap. C for crown. C for cake. C for candles. Again see. Capital C. This is small c. Capital C. This is small c. Phonic sound of C is K. K. C for cot. C for cot. This cot is for babies. C for cow. C for cow. C for cot. C for clock. C for clock. C for carrot. C for city. C for caps. C for crown. And C for cake. C for candles. Okay, students. Now, these letters we will do in our notebook. This is our English class. And we will write now A, small a, B and C in our notebook. Okay, students. Dear parents, make dots on the whole page. Like this. For A, make dots in black line to black line. Like this. For B, make dots in red line to black line. And for C, make dots in black line to black line. Like this. Now, dear students, take your pencil and start with me. Put pencil on dot. Like this, make C, then up, then leave the curve. A. A. Write in black line to black line. A. 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 Now write B. Red line to black line. Make straight line. Then turn to right side. B. 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 Red line to black line. B. Now we will write C like this. C. C. Dear students, when you write, don't cross the line. C. These are small letters A, B and C. Okay, this is your today's assignment. Okay, students, thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe.